Four-star general and former Secretary of State Colin Powell got roadside help yesterday from a fellow veteran. Powell was on his way to a doctor's appointment at Walter Reed in Maryland when a tire blew out. Former service member Anthony Maggart pulled over to help, telling Powell he lost his leg in Afghanistan and greatly admired him. Powell later wrote, quote, "Thanks, Anthony. You touched my soul and reminded me what this country is all about and why it is so great."